The only way of avoiding the conclusion that the whole of the night sky should be as bright as the surface of the sun would be to assume that the stars had not been shining forever, but had turned on at some finite time in the past. In that case, the absorbing matter might not have heated up yet, or the light from distant stars might not yet have reached us.
At some finite time in the past. In that case, the absorbing matter...
And that brings us to the question of what could have caused the stars to have turned on.